Welcome to the second pedagogy feature, Learning by Doing. I am Raskar RB, working as assistant professor in computer engineering department in HSBPUD's Parikrama College of Engineering, Kasti. So there is a small program to check the number is even or odd. So all of you know the logic how to check a number is even or odd. If number is divided by 2 and its remainder is other than 0, then number is odd. If remainder is 0, then number is even. Take a 2 minutes and write a code to check the number is even or odd. Hope all of you able to write the code for the number is even or odd. See this sample code. First header file, that is standard input output header file. Then entry point function main. Here we want first number. So I have taken one variable name as a, and in that I have hard code the number as 5. So to check that number is even or odd, I have used if condition. So in if I have given condition that if number is divided by 2 and its remainder is equal to 0, then number is odd. Else number is even. Hope all of you understood this code. Thank you.